Thank you.
Yeah, please. He's got a marketing.
What's he called, James?
James Bales.
James Bales. I'll get him out of here. Nice one.
Yeah. He does a lot of weddings and stuff around here in the summer, and it's dried up now.
So cool, isn't it?
He used to James Bales. A session player years and years ago. He went all around the world with him.
All my friends are like,
be in London. But, when it dries up, that's it, you're out. You're good.
Yeah, the big sets were called.
All right.
Yeah. We play at the, you know, the Mill Bridge?
Yeah.
Play there like once a month, I think. Yeah.
How many guitars you got
then? I've got a couple, about four.
Yeah. He's had everything. He's had JDs, you know, when Mark King used to play JD. You know, different stuff.
Yeah, let's get back to it, like, mate. So,
yeah, all the best, mate.
Nice one, dude. Yes, have a good. Mm-hmm.